Grade 7, Health and Physical Education, Unit 10. Let us discover our body. Name the systems in human body. Digestive system, blood circulatory system, nerve system, respiratory system, reproductive system, excretory system, muscular and skeletal system, immune system. Digestive system. Explain the function of the digestive system. The function of the digestive system is to break down solid food into small particles and absorb the nutrition such as glucose into bloodstream and thereafter discarding the waste matter produced in semi-solid form. The food so absorbed is necessary for the growth of the body, to protect us from diseases and for the supply of energy required for various activities. Name the main several parts of the digestive system. Mouth, stomach, small intestine, large intestine, rectum, anus. What should be done to protect the healthiness of the digestive system? Take meals at the correct time. Take meals with proper nutritional value. Drink pure water. Take food rich in fibers. Protect your teeth. Avoid smoking, drinking alcohol and chewing betel. Respiratory system. What is the function of the respiratory system? The function of the respiratory system is to transport oxygen from the atmosphere into blood and release carbon dioxide from the blood into the atmosphere. What is known as respiration? Respiration is the process of exchange of gases between the lungs and the organs by the bloodstream. The process of taking air into the lung is known as inhalation, while the process of exhalation together is breathe. Name the several main parts of the respiratory system. Nose, pharynx, lungs, larynx. What should be done to maintain respiratory system healthy? Engage in exercises, stay away from polluted environments, avoid using object to clean nose, avoid smoking and stay near others when they smoke. Blood circulatory system. What is the function of circulatory system? The bloodstream transport oxygen and nutrition required to all the organs and cells in the body. It also transports the carbon dioxide produced in the cells during respiration to the lungs and all other waste matter to the liver and kidney. It is the circulatory system that circulates blood in the entire body. What should be done to maintain the healthiness of the circulatory system? Engage in exercises daily. Having a balanced diet daily, drinking enough water, avoid smoking and be mindful about its ill effects, being stress-free. Excretory system. What is the function of excretory system? The excretory system is the process of removing of waste produced during the continuous functions and excess water in the body. The waste matter produced during the continuous function of the body is removed out of the body by the excretor system. What should be done to maintain a healthy excretory system? Drink a sufficient amount of clean water, pass urine when the need arises, keep reproductive organ clean, don't use any medicines without the medical advice, minimize the intake of salt, avoid smoking and the use of alcohol. If you like this video, subscribe our YouTube channel Myself Learning Academy and put a like and a comment to this video. Thank you. Creation of Myself Learning Academy.